surrounded by nothing but the nothing, surrounded by us, but it's just me in my room with my eyes shut.
Well, the Boulder Valley School District's a really big melting pot of all cultures. It's a really diverse population. But my real favourite, my passion is for students that are classed as at risk, such as teen parents, such as students in poverty, that kind of thing.
Well, Wendy is kind of the glue that holds the whole place together. She's so kind, and she's so driven that she really makes us all want to do our best.
She has this incredible persistence that I've really never seen before.
She's looking at all aspects, whether it's health, academics, do they need support with family issues, with housing, transportation.
We kind of make fun of her because she is so on top of everything. It's inspiring and it kind of helps me keep my stuff together a little bit better.
We've basically got kind of three main parts to this school. We've got the high school part. They get their credits same as any other Boulder Valley School District high school. If they're a little bit behind, then there's the Options Academy where they can go and do credit retrieval. In addition, they're allowed to do career technical education classes. I think we've got about 12 different programs in this school, and so that's done in conjunction with their high school graduation. It's not one or the other. They can do both. In fact, we encourage them to do both because they learn not just academic skills, but their workplace competencies, soft skills, things that are really going to help them in the real world.
She's a very nice person, the kind of person you want to go talk to. She's always with a smile, all the time, which is great because it's contagious.
Every student is different and their needs are different. She's very creative and also works tirelessly to support each student with what they need.